Hello guys, this is Raven from DJ Integrity. Welcome to Funding News for this week. Blue Learn, an educational startup, has raised around $450,000 in a pre-seed funding round led by Lightspeed India Partners, Titan Capital, 2AM Venture Capitalist, and a few angel investors also participated in the fundraise. This capital will be used to build the company's core team and hire talent and for product development. Blue Learn started as a community on Telegram where students shared doubts with experts. That's how expanded to 42,000 members for 14 countries, including the US, UK, Singapore, and others. This company provides a one-stop platform for students to learn new skills, network with peers, and apply for internship, according to its website. Bengaluru-based firm has 13 employees at present. Amara Raja Batteries has invested $5 million in Logline Materials. A Bengaluru-headquartered battery tech and a deep tech startup as a part of the later ongoing sales of A-plus round. This investment is backed by an equity partnership and a collaboration between Logline and Amara Raja Batteries. Logline has also raised another $3.5 million from the multiple existing and new investors. The existing investors include Xfinity Ventures and Sequa Capital India Search Program. Dream Sports, the parent company of online fantasy gaming startup Dream11, has set up a corporate venture arm with a corpus of $250 million in a bid to become a sports technology. Dream Capital will bet on startups in sports, gaming, and fitness technology which are in earlier stages. The development comes on the back of the Mumbai-based firm adding new avenues to its existing portfolio as it diversifies beyond being an online fantasy gaming platform. Eruditus has raised $650 million in a new funding round led by venture capital firm Axel US and Japan SoftBank Vision Fund 2. According to the top executive, the online executive education startup will be valued of $3.2 billion post the investment, which is a mix of primary capital infusion and a secondary stake sale by existing shareholders and founder. Grip Invest, a financial technology platform, has raised $3 million, that is about 21 crore rupees, in a series of A funding round led by Venture Highway and the India Partners. The fintech startup, which has now raised a total of $3.6 million, will use the fresh capital to expand the range of investment products offered, launching new user features and strengthening its team. This firm aims to facilitate rupees 1000 crore in investment by September 2022. Neuron 7.ai, a new cloud software company, has raised around $4.2 million, that is about 30 crore rupees, in a seed funding round led by Nexus Venture Partners and Battery Ventures. The San Jose, California-based company plans to use the funding to expand its engineering, product, and sales teams. Abhishek Sharma, the manager director of Nexus Venture Partners, will join the company's board. IT startup Nirmata on Wednesday said that it has raised around $4 million, that is around 30 crore rupees, in a funding round led by Z5 Capital, Uncolorated Ventures, Samsung Nest, Benahu Global Ventures, and Agile investors Sakib Said and BV Jagadish also participated in the pre-series A funding round. With this new investment, the company will scale its product and operation to support the Kiverno community and establish an engineering team in India, as well as grow its sales and marketing to accelerate its adoption. As per the Kubernetes native policy management, Kiverno is an open source based system for automating computer application deployment, scaling them up, as well as managing them. Heads Up for Tails, a pet care company, has raised around $37 million, that is about 277 crore rupees, in a Series A funding round led by Verli Invest and Squia Capital India. Amitel Capital and existing investors WNC PetTech also participated in the fundraising. The funds will be deployed to increase the distribution footprint across India and accelerate new product development and manufacturing. According to the New Delhi-based company, a part of funding will be used for developing educational content and marketing to increase the awareness among pet parents on the need for pet wellness and care. Logistic tech startup Pixar has raised around $12 million in its Series B funding round, which was led by IIFL, Amicus Capital, and Ananda Capital. Existing investors Omidyar Network India and Guild Capital also participated in the round. The funding is expected to drive product development and R&D. Premji Invest, the family office of Wipro's chairman Azim Premji, has invested $25 million in SP Packings Private Limited for a significant stake. This deal includes a secondary transaction that gives a partial exit to existing shareholders of the New Delhi-based flexible packaging manufacturer, as well as a primary capital for capacity expansion and acquisitions. Tulsi, a tech-enabled dental care platform, has raised around $20 million in a Series B funding round led by 8 Roads Ventures, Think Investments and the Manicare Family Office. Tulsi, which raised around $5 million in a Series A round in January, will use the fresh capital to bolster its technology for geographical expansion. Tulsi at present has more than 10,000 customers in 8 cities. The dental tech startup provides customer-at-home teeth straightening services using invisible 3D-printed clear eyeliner technology. Clear aligner technology has been emerged as a preferred technology over traditional braces for smile correction, driving by strong adoption in the US and Europe. This trend is rapidly picking up pace in India too, the company said it in a release. The company have a sensitive, impressive traction with revenues growing by 200% over the last 6 months. Fintech startup Zeni has raised around $34 million in the Series B funding round led by Elevation Capital, along with the participation of new investors Think Investments and Neeraj Arora. The Palo Alto, California and Pune-based company will use the fresh capital to enhance its bookkeeping and accounting platform, ramp up customers' acquisition and investment in its teams, both in the India and USA, across product, technology, sales and market and finance operations. Versa Innovation, the parent company of the news aggregation platform Daily Ant in a short video format Josh, has raised around $450 million from the investors led by Singular Girlfriend Corporation, Bailey Gifford and affiliates of Carly Asia Partners Growth 2, Bay Capital and IIFL. This round, largely a primary fund infusion, also includes a small secondary share sale component where some early investors have partially cashed out. Existing investors like Sofina Group, Qatar Investment Authority and BCAP also participated in this round. Now the company's valuation has doubled from the previous fundraising round, versus said in a statement without giving any information. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.